Alice, good evening. A chance this evening for this film to inspire another generation of people. For them, tell us a little bit about your role within the film.
I play the part of a lady called Sybil Gordon, who of course was a real person. She was a singer and an actress, but mostly a singer. And she fell in love with this guy, Harold, who was consumed by the need to be the best, to win at all costs, no matter what it took, no matter who, you know, no matter what it cost. And I think she thought he was daft. I think she thought he was off his head. But she stayed with him. She could sympathize with what he needed. And she sat with him through the whole thing. And when it was all over and there was nothing left to achieve, and he sort of had won the medal, and now what? She was there to pick up the pieces, and they got married and had a family and children and did in fact live happily ever after. So
at the time, were you surprised at the success of the film and how it inspired so many people?
I thought it was a wonderful film. So I don't think anyone, perhaps Hugh and David, were expecting it to be highly successful. I hadn't thought about that. I was so busy doing it that I didn't think about the outcome. But it was wonderful that it was, because I think it's a beautiful film. I think it's as relevant now as it was then. It was beautifully made.
Speaking to everyone this evening, they were saying it was such great fun to film and there was a great camaraderie. What's your fondest memory from the filming?
I fell in love with my husband.
Oh, fantastic.
I was on a cloud of bliss for the entire 6 weeks.